Albuquerque police are investigating two more homicides. Police say a man was found by his brother dead at a home off San Pedro between Paseo and San Antonio. Investigators have not said how he died. They just say it is suspicious based on the position of the man's body and what they saw at the scene.